araw ay pagkakataon matuto. Kaya simulan natin ngayon yan. Ako si Marlo at ito ang Knowledge on the Go! At ang ating on the go player for today, what is your name?
Gierrun.
Gierrun. Gierrun, balita ko, hihili ka daw sa math. Kaya paungunahan ko na. Favorite subject mo, math. Bakit mo siya favorite?
Ayun po yung favorite po ng buong pamilya.
Ah, okay. So sabay-sabay kayo minsan nag-aaral ng math. Okay, anyway. Sana math ang makuha mo. Roll the dice! Science! Okay. Bago ka tanungin, Gierrun. Go na bang mag-knowledge on the go? Go na go na si Gierrun. At eto na ang question ko for you. What do you call a heterogeneous mixture with particles that eventually settles down once left undisturbed? Letter A, solution. B, compound. C, colloid. Or letter D, suspension.
For me, it's C po.
C, colloid. Gierrun, ang tamang sagot ay letter D, suspension. It's okay. Alam mo ba, an example of a suspension is the mixture of sand and water. Sand does not dissolve in water and eventually settles down at the bottom of the container. Kaya kahit di mo na kung ang tamang sagot, meron ka pa ding prize mula sa Knowledge on the Go! Congratulations, Gierrun! At huwag tayong madadown pag hindi natin nakuha ang tamang sagot dahil failure makes us a better person. Kaya sabay-sabay tayong matuto next time. Ako po si Marlo at ito ang
Knowledge on the Go!